have a video. Yeah, we have a video.
Samantha in Karen's class, obedience, Wednesday night at Ansel's Acres. Working with distractions, with other dogs, with other people. Samantha staying in place while Daddy walks away from her. Comes back, tells her good girl. People and dogs have to stay in place. Actually, dogs have to stay in place. People have to correct dogs when they are not in place anymore. Distance is a confidence killer. So parents are walking around, and Samantha's dad, husband is over there. Beautiful.
Go back to your dogs, tell them they're good. Take them off the placemat, put them in a stick.
Take them off the placemat, and then put them on sit. There she is. Good sit. Good sit, Samantha. Good sit. Good sit.
And you're going to do the same thing. You're going to have movement, not just like this, right? Start doing this, and this, and maybe walking behind your dog, okay? And they have to stay in the sit.
They're going to have the same sit. Beautiful class. Want your dog to have great training? Come to Ansel's Acres. Yeah.